The search is on for a new principal at Gregory-Portland High School. The district announced that Gabe Alvarado is resigning to take over as principal at Tuloso-Midway High School. He says he's taking the job because it's closer to his family. Right now, there is no timetable as to when Gregory-Portland will have a new principal in place.